Y'all ready for this? Money in the Bank! Come on! Pay-per-view! The first pay-per-view of the new crib here tonight. You better recognize. We are here!
Vegas.
Undertaker! Kurt Angle! Cena! Bobby Lashley! Fatal! Four-way match. Will Bobby Lashley survive? Will he retain the Intercontinental Championship here tonight? The mid-card Money in the Bank match, first time ever. The winner of this match will. We'll seek an opportunity for the United States title or the Intercontinental Championship. Brian Cage, Mysterio, Ali, Benjamin, Kurt Angle, Amazing Red, Darby Allin, and Bryan Danielson, all former champions. Who's going to win the first ever mid-card Money in the Bank match? Ali, who won the Money in the Bank match before. And that crazy... with everyone, all star, you know, those big, the big names. And he won that shit. With CM Punk, with Kenny, with The Rock. Can he do it here tonight? Benjamin as well, who won the Money in the Bank match, not once, but twice. Chris Benoit, CM Punk, put a damn title on the line. CM Punk, you cheap son of a bitch. Crooked son of a bitch. I'm attacking Shelton Benjamin. And attacking him, Benjamin, pretty much.
Defeating Benjamin. That's bullshit. That's bullshit of the politics once again.
The politics once again. But Chris Benoit won the Gold Rush tournament to earn this title shot here tonight. Here in this Money in the Bank pay-per-view with Benoit. Win the title again against CM Punk.
The damn politics. But I said Las Vegas, not Seattle. You're not gonna be your hometown, Brian. You gotta recognize that. I'll be your hometown. Las Vegas. Damn. There you go. Wow.
Got that.
Anyway.
Yeah, we got Las Vegas. Better record.
Oh shit.
Damn, I'm fucking up. Yo, why my cap went all the way over the- Damn. And then Orange casually cashing in, and it's a whole mess. A whole lot. But see, upon Chris Benoit, who's gonna win this championship right here, here tonight, here at the Money in the Bank pay per view? What a matchup that's gonna be. The $1 million championship is on the line. You better recognize we're all about the money. It's all about the money. The TLC match, The Godfather, John Moxley, Shane McMahon, Matt Hardy, and R-Truth. Who's gonna fight in the TLC match to become the $1 million champion here at the Money in the Bank pay per view? Bitch boy Shane McMahon, the bitch son, you think you better, you're not gonna hand you the $1 million championship. You better earn it. You better compete and fight in this match. Put yourself in this match and fight and win the $1 million championship by yourself. World heavyweight title on the line. Bret Hart, Cody Rhodes, and your boy, the Belgian King, Devin, defending the championship in a triple threat match. Doesn't have to get pinned to lose the damn title. Won the title since November. Since last November. He's been holding on to it since now. Will he hold on? Will he survive? Will he retain and keep on pushing? That's the damn best Belgian champion of all time. Will he survive against the nightmare, American nightmare, and the excellence of execution in a night? Bret Hart is also a champion of the World Wrestling Federation. Champion, will he become a double champion? Would, you know, focus on this match and not focus on Sting, the icon Sting, his opponent at SummerSlam? Will Cody Rhodes take the title to NXT?
The money in the bank ladder match, there you go. There he is. The money, the woman's money in the bank match. Bayley, Naomi, Tessa, Black, Bianca, Rousey, Baszler, AJ Lee, Sasha Banks. Who's gonna win this woman's, this all-star woman's money in the bank match here tonight? Ronda Rousey, who won the money in the bank match? Shayna Baszler, she won the money in the bank match. Would it become a double? Would it become the two-time Miss Money in the Bank winner? We see. And finally, our final Money in the Bank match, the All-Star Money in the Bank, the one that everybody's been waiting for, The Rock and Austin, and the same Money in the Bank in the same damn time. AJ Styles, Balor, my God, what a match that was this past Monday night. Put on a classic. Jeff Hardy, what the hell he gonna do? Rob Van Dam, what the hell he gonna do? The whole effing show. Rob Van Dam, who won the very first Money in the Bank match. Edge, WrestleMania 21, I don't give a damn about that. This is Universe Mode, my Universe Mode. Rob Van Dam, who won the very first Money in the Bank match at WrestleMania 1. Will Rob Van Dam become a two-time Money in the Bank winner? Nobody has won the Money in the Bank match besides Rob Van Dam. And then Randy Orton and Edge, a part of NWO Ruthless. Austin and The Rock, a part of NWO Attitude. Every man for themselves. But it's gonna be war. It's gonna be a war here all over Vegas, baby. It's hot to the bitch. Everybody's ready. Everybody's ready. Let's get it. It's money in the bank. Las Vegas, we are here. Lita, Paige, SmackDown Women's Championship, Becky, Trish for the Raw Women's Championship. It's gonna be a ton of dream matches and a lot of what the hell? I made this. Let me change it. Let's get it. My bad. It's been a while, man. Can't wait for SummerSlam. One Night Stand. It's gonna be a whole lot here in this summer. Here we go. Money in the bank. Las Vegas. States title on the line. After what NWO Ruthless did, they always beating up people and injuring them. And the United States title, it's on the line. After Razor Ramon relinquished, was stripped of the title, the United States title is vacated. It's vacated and gotta be defended. Here tonight, here at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. My God. Get well soon, Razor Ramon. Got me going.
Uh-oh. Champion, former world heavyweight champion, but has never won the Intercontinental title. Damn, I'm having goosebumps here. The fans are on their feet. They're ready to go. It's gonna be a crazy ass fatal four-way match. Intercontinental champion. He couldn't do it this past Friday night in that one-on-one match against Bobby Lashley. Who's next? Ourselves. John Cena, another one. Another superstar who, another wrestler that haven't won the Intercontinental title at all. And what he doing? Can he do it? Who's next? Uh-oh. Oh my God, Friday! shit! Will Kurt Angle become Intercontinental Champion once again? Kurt Angle talking that shit, man. I gotta go double duty. I gotta have two matches. He don't give a damn. He's ready to go to war. He don't know what representing Main Event Mafia here tonight. He's not. Last but not least. Survive. All for that prestige intercontinental title in a night. Undertaker, Cena, Angle, and the champion, Bobby Lashley. Here we go. You better pay attention, huh? Lashley, bitch. Now, Bobby Lashley, get it! Cena breaks out of it! Ooh! A fisherman suplex! Undertaker! for John Cena. Lashley Tombstone. Damn. referee, get your dumb ass out the way, ref. Oh my god! Take me, crazy son of a bitch! Crazy son of a bitch! Oh my goodness! Oh shit! Oh my! Thank you.
manager. Rest in peace!
Just we might have a new champion here, guys. Finally got a car.
is the new Intercontinental Champion!